Hey guys, what's poppin'? I'm just here eating my Chinese food. I thought I'd film a video because it's been 2 weeks. I said, ew, why does my voice sound so weird? Okay, so I said I was gonna post every Friday. But I did, like, so I filmed videos and, like, they were ready to be posted on those days and, like, 3 days after. And they all looked so bad and cringy and gross. And I just, like, wasn't happy with the makeup videos I filmed. So I'm just gonna take a break, not from YouTube, from the makeup thing. Today I'm doing a get to know me tag because I wanted, Okay, and I wanted you guys to get to know me. And I had nothing else to do, so. First question, are you named after anyone? No, I don't think so. Maybe. When was the last time you cried? Honestly, it was last week when I was watching a sad movie. During school, it's a little more frequent, but in the summer, I'm a happy person. Do you have kids? No. Do you use sarcasm a lot? Okay, so I do, but when I do in videos, it just seems so forced. Like, I try not to, because, like, if I do it in video, it's like, what, like, are you trying to be funny? Like, you're not. So, yeah. What's the first thing you notice of people? Their eyelashes. I know that sounds dumb, but that's like, I don't know, like their eyes, like, it's kind of weird. Favorite smells? I like the smell of crayons. I call crayons, like the things you draw with, crowns, and everyone always yells at me, but that's what I call them. They're crowns. I really like the way those smell. Where were you born? In a hospital. I don't want anyone to come and find me, so I'm not gonna tell you guys where I was born. But what are your hobbies? Makeup, photography, and now YouTube. Do you have any pets? I have an obnoxious guinea pig named Carl. He doesn't know how to shut up, and my mom literally buys him bags, like his own bag of carrots, every time we go shopping. He's such a spoiled brat, and I hate him. And he used to be like small and cute, and now he's like big and bites all the time. Awful. How tall are you? I'm 4'10". I haven't grown. What am I doing with my hands? I haven't grown since 6th grade, so, yeah. Funniest moment throughout school? Well, I'm still in school, but if I think, I can't really think of anything. School's kind of boring. Yeah, I don't know. What's your worst/favorite subject in school? My favorite is, like, I really don't like school. But reading is not that bad. My least favorite is math and science. I hate them both. And they're not fun. What's your favorite drink? Mountain Dew. I drink that a lot. I like water, too. And milk. Good. What sports do you play? I play basketball and track. That's all, I think. Yeah, that's all. Some of your favorite YouTubers? I watch so many YouTubers. Like, my favorites would probably be Rachel Cantu. I live for her, honestly. And she just started getting famous, and, like, she's so good at makeup. Like, honestly, I wish. I like Jeffree Star. He's good at makeup, too. I've watched YouTube for so long, so, like, I've had a lot of favorites and stuff. But right now, I've just really liked those people. Favorite memory from childhood? I'm still a child. What phone do you have? I have an iPhone 7 Plus. That's what I record on. Because I have a camera that I could record with, but it's just easier to do on my phone. Tell us one of your bad habits. I chew my nails. That sounded weird. I bite my nails and stuff when I'm nervous, but I don't really have that many bad habits. So yeah, I'm gonna try and get like an actual makeup video up soon. And I don't even know if this video is gonna go up because it's probably gross and cringy, but I'll try. So thanks for watching. See you guys next time I upload. Hopefully it's Friday. It is Friday now, but like soon, hopefully. But thanks for watching. Subscribe and like down below.